According to Forbes magazine, Kim has made $51 million only last year. The 21-year-old Kylie Jenner ranks 27th with an estimated $900 million. Regardless of our opinion about the Kardashian-Jenner family, they are undeniable forces because Kardashian is not only a TV show but also clothing line, cosmetic, perfumes, apps, and video games. Everyone wants to cooperate with them or just see them in person. Each photo, video, interview they do receives millions of clicks and views on gossip pages. Who doesn't want to travel and have a huge fortune just like them? According to SheKnows.com, Kanye's wife, only for tagging a product in one of her posts, receives $500,000. Not to mention the hundreds of thousands of dollars that the sisters only get for their appearances. Surely for a smile on a red carpet, they even get extra bonus. No wonder there are people who just love Kardashians and would like to be with them. However, it is not that easy. If you want to learn how to become one of them, watch our video. Have popular friends. If you're not friends with the Beverly Hills kids or going to the trendiest clubs and restaurants, forget about the celebrity war. Before the famous reality show started on the screen, Kim appeared in photos and gossips as Paris Hilton's friend. Among with her rich friends, she raged in the clubs in LA. The heir of the great fortune, Paris, was strongly promoted by her father, who reportedly even hired a PR agency to promote his daughter, and Kim only benefited from that. In an interview at Rolling Stone in 2015, Kim said, "We would go anywhere and everywhere just to be seen. We knew exactly where to go, where to be seen, how to have something written about you. All you had to do is to go to this restaurant or to this party, talk about whatever you want to talk about, and it would be in the paper the next day." Have a crazy mom! Good manners will not help much in making a career because no one in the Kardashian family is much more fond of fame than Kris Jenner herself. If you thought it all started with Kim, you're so wrong. This momager invented the Kardashian family brand and persuaded her daughter to record that tape. You know what we're talking about. The movie was homemade and accidentally got leaked, just like how Paris's did. The media says that Kim still profits from the video, and of course her mother cares for the money as well. As a confident producer and manager of all children, she constantly cares about being loud and making money with them. Not all mothers are this creative, you know. Have the figure. In a world where slim figure rule, Kim and her sister show how to flatter curves with filled lips, large breasts, and a huge butt. How many times did we see the pictures of the sisters in dresses that emphasizes their figures? And how many times have we just seen those naked photos of them all out? Regardless of the number of memes Kim has single-handedly provided us with, we still get new ones every single day. As tempting as their bodies look, it's a pity that their appearance is mostly not the result of diet or training, but surgeries. Remember how they look at the beginning of the series and how they actually look right now? What they don't like can easily be transformed with a knife. How many of you would you go through such drastic transformation? Don't let the haters take you down. You know that fame is directly connected to receiving negative comments, right? So do you think you can handle that? Kardashian and Jenner sisters are constantly humiliated and criticized. Like when Kim uploads her naked pictures on Instagram, the comments always are like, "You're old, you're a mother, you should give a perfect example. This is not what you should show your kids in the future." But Kim does not even care. Through everything, they always stick together and support one another's decision. It's hard to keep up with the Kardashian because it's the only family of its kind. Seems that they do not try to get anyone's sympathy and they just know how to turn everything they touch into gold. Even if some of their appearances are only for public and fake. Seems like we won't be able to be one of them, so why don't we just sit down and watch them? Also, watch what secrets the Smith family has and why the Queen of England does not want to give the throne to Charles. Do not forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this one.